talking to a cute frisky brunette. She asked me if I wanted to have dinner and if she liked our set. I noticed that her hair was longer in the back. I asked her if she's Canadian. When he told me she was boy like me, that's when I realized it was Sarah. I was a big fan of her band. She asked me if I had her favorite song. I did, but I never actually heard them. But I like gay people. I told her that she knows about the Judos, and how they got run 3 times in a row. And then I asked her if she knew of anyone who was selling pills or blow. That's when I creeped out. Thank you. Now we're going to play four.